student is 16 and the oldest is 18 years old. Now we would like to show you something from our school day.
Can anybody tell me where on this map we are right now?
Take our bikes to school.
Some of us drive to school because we're 18 and you have to be 18 to have a driver license in Denmark.
This is the first year students area. This is where our class and all the rest of the second year students eat their lunch.
This is where we buy our lunch.
At our school we have a lot of technology, and it already shows when we arrive in the morning.
Here is the info screen.
Room 217, we have a computer room where all students in the class can be together.
There's also computers on the first floor, and we use them for homework and schoolwork.
This is the homepage for our school schedule. This is our timetable for this week. Our timetable is electronic and changes every week. In our class we have 9 different subjects. Our lesson is 70 minutes. Today it is Monday the 6th and we have English, German, Math and Chemistry.
Okay. What is the situation, just to recapitulate what we did last time? Try to retell the story very, very shortly. What is the story? Maya, can you remember anything?
Blair said, read.
And then based on that, we'll make an analysis of this character. Okay, so let's hear what kind of person was he.